Our guardians have located the heart, Master. Before the month is out, it shall be ours.
Do not underestimate the power of Mandarok, Warlock. Its power cannot be defined in terms you understand. For 7 centuries, its corpse has corroded your universe.
And during those 7, the denizens of the region have been either destroyed or driven away. There is nothing, no one to stop us from collecting it. Mandarok and its essence lie unprotected in the jungle.
Then waste no more time. Retrieve it immediately. And pray to me that you do. Time is running short. And without me, you are mere flesh and bone. Remember that.
The Ancients' influence was incredible. From all walks of life to all parts of the world, their tendrils crept and wrought their insidious damage. Their prisons decayed constantly as their guardians' work continued. I discovered mention of a breakthrough in satellite radar imaging that revealed the presence of a hitherto unknown temple mound in the Angkor Thom region of Cambodia. An archaeologist of some repute, Dr. Edwin Lindsay, took it upon himself to investigate the area, to reveal the secrets of history. Unfortunately, the local government at the time thought differently, requiring that Lindsay find other means into the country and to finance the expedition. He found these in Paul Augustine, a collector of rare items who professed an interest in the discovery and agreed to help. After a dysentery-riddled 2-week venture, Lindsay and Augustine located the remains of an ancient city temple dating back to the 12th century.
Yes, this is it. It has to be. I hadn't expected the information to pan out, but here it is. The satellite data was correct.
For years, I have searched for it without success. Here, all along, clouded from us beneath the great ancient's insidious magic. I am very pleased with your performance, Dr. Lindsay. Very pleased. In fact, so pleased that I will give you an early bonus.
God!
You are a scholar, Dr. Lindsay, not a warrior. In that regard, I have several centuries more experience than you. Don't be a fool. Die quietly. And you will not suffer. You cannot escape me, Lindsay. This place will be your tomb. Just as it is Mantarok's. Guardians of Chaturga, kill him!
Thank you.
Thank you.